We're coming your way with Carol
and Debbie.
Few articles to share this week. So the economists are saying that homes are less overpriced in July. The overheated market might be cooling down, even if July numbers just reflect a normal summer slowdown. It could be that we're getting back to a normal sales cycle. So this slight dip in the last month's index also signals a slowdown in the market, such as mortgage applications. And mortgage applications is always a good indicator of what is going
on
in the market.
Absolutely.
So that's a good sign for what's happening. Lumber prices plummeted. That's really good. But there's other soaring building costs.
That surprises me.
Well, the all-time high of $1,700 a thousand board foot dropped to $500. More than half.
Wow.
But steel is up 10.8%, and gypsum, which is the particle of drywall, is up 16% this year. Toll Brothers announced that the recent drop in lumber could buy you a cost savings, but it's going to be offset with the other costs. Lumber prices from that $1,700 a thousand board feet to $500 translated to $40,000 a savings per house.
Wow.
That is huge.
That's significant.
Right. But the National Association of Builders blames the tariffs for steel coming in, and also the prices of the gypsum for the drywall, and copper. Copper is also going up, the shortage of supply. I still remember when we were building houses up north, and people would be stealing copper and wiring, stripping the electrical wiring for that small bit of copper.
Yes.
I mean,
that was widespread, though. Throughout.
That was widespread, but I mean, how long did it take to harvest that little bit of copper? But, you know, it's all out there. And then here's an interesting one. Mortgage lenders are giving a $500 credit to vaccinated borrowers. You know, so what they're trying to do is...
Great incentive.
It's a great incentive. They're trying to create that incentive for their borrowers because they want to make sure these mortgages are paid and they don't go in default and foreclosure. I'm having a hard time talking today. this is coming from Neat Loans, and they've announced $500 discount. Now, that discount is used toward closing costs. Other companies are also... giving different types of incentives for their employees just to get them, keep them healthy.
I've been hearing that on the news a lot.
And getting them to show up.
Yeah.
So
good.
What's going on at the clubhouse?
That's interesting, Carol. Okay, please excuse my attire today, but we've been out in the field. I've been up on a ladder outside at a home inspection just to show you that Carol and I are there for our customers 24/7. Okay, let's talk fitness. Just released just a few days ago is Rosedale September fitness group exercise schedule. They've really kicked it up now that the weather's going to be getting a little bit nicer and a little less hot. A lot of these items are going to be in the pool, on the pool deck, or in the motion studio. So coming September 1st, Monday, the water aerobics will be at 10:30 in the morning, weather permitting, of course, and then sunset yoga on Mondays at 4:30. Tuesday, this will be week after week consecutively. Tuesday, total body workout at 9 o'clock in the morning and chair yoga at 2 p.m. And that's wonderful for those that are a little bit compromised and just getting back into the exercise program. Wednesday, beginner gentle yoga out on the deck, pool deck at 9 o'clock in the morning. And then again on Wednesday, water aerobics at 10:30 following that morning yoga. And then Thursday, yoga flow in the movement studio at 5:30 p.m. Now that's a little bit higher level than your beginner yoga. And I mean, that's moving constantly and breathing for 8 to 10 breaths, something like that. But that's a constant moving yoga, so that's fantastic. And then Friday, your total body tone fitness class on the pool deck, weather permitting. If not, they're just going to have these classes, but they're going to move inside to the movement studio at 10 a.m. And until then, you know, join in the movement studio, your yoga burn on the televisions daily at different times, and check that out.
There you go.
So that's all there. What about real estate? Do we have anything to share?
Well, I was just going to say, now we have no excuse for staying in shape.
I know, for not being in shape.
We have programs every day of the week.
I know, that's so nice.
Okay.
That's your offering.
Real estate, we have another new listing coming up. It is a 3-bedroom, 3.5-bathroom, bonus room. This house has everything. Mm-hmm. A 3-full-car garage, the pool, spa, a water feature that is over rocks, is magnificent.
Ooh,
outdoor kitchen, 3,300 square feet.
Big one.
It is a beautiful home on the water, coming to you soon. We just have to get that photography in place and we'll be launching it. I'll tell you, real estate is moving so quickly. Last week we announced a new listing that was in the country club. Mm-hmm. Launched on Wednesday, and 17 showings the first day, 6 offers pending. So if you missed out on that, we hope to find you a new one. If you're wondering what the value of your home is, give us a call. We'd love to give you a free estimate of that home. You know, the market just is moving so quickly.
No crystal ball and we'll stop.
There you go. But until then, see you later, alligators.
After a while, crocodiles.